Hello students, in this question we have been asked to discuss the different properties of NiCl4-2